Hi, I'm Gary for ExpertVillage.
Now, the eraser tool is basically, the settings for it are basically like the brush settings. Basically goes by thickness and also by the hardness of the edges around the eraser, either to create like a nice soft effect when you're erasing or to create a nice hard straight edge effect when you're erasing. So we're going to choose a nice hard edge brush. And it doesn't really matter what size right now, because I'm going to show you on the keyboard you're going to want to change the size of the eraser as you're deleting parts of the image, because sometimes you're in a particular area where you need to just erase very fine details of the color, and sometimes you can just erase half of the image. So I'm just going to pick a 19 pixel brush. And that's going to be the size of my eraser. Now I'm going to go to the image and I'm going to erase all areas that I do not want the color blue to appear. And we see once I erase those areas, I'm going to see the black and white area of the image below reappear. So all I'm doing is holding down my mouse and I'm just brushing along the image. And the eraser tool is taking away all the colors from the image that I do not want to have that color blue. So I can pretty much with safety open up the brush size a little bit. And the easiest way, instead of clicking on the menus and spending time with that, we can go ahead and just click on, there's two keys on your keyboard which are the bracket keys. The left bracket makes the brush smaller and the right bracket makes it bigger, and all you have to do is just click on that and you can do that as you're erasing the image. So I made it pretty big, but that's because I can just go ahead and with a few full sweeps basically erase this whole entire area. And keep in mind that I'm trying to keep only the jacket in the image. I'm trying to keep that part of the photo the blue color. So here I go ahead and just erase some very large sections of the image. I don't want to get too close,